My name is Hillary Siegall and I'm a summer intern working on residential site development.
My name is Maria Tillar and I'm an intern in the Charlotte office this summer on land development and stormwater design projects.
Engineering professionals use fluid mechanics to calculate the static and dynamic forces exerted by fluids. For instance, the footings that hold up the Chesapeake Bay Bridge have to be able to withstand the waves that crash against them. However, if the forces of water are underestimated, the results can be devastating, like the infamous failure of the New Orleans levees during Hurricane Katrina.
With the help of software such as XP Storm and XP Swim, anticipated conditions of a site can be seen, as well as the fluid mechanics that drive individual projects.